Hey everybody, what's up? AZ Card Fan here. Today is December 3rd, and I'm going to be doing my LEGO Star Wars Advent Calendar, because today is the third day of December. So let me just flip the box around. Okay, hang on. Hold up one moment. Ah, here we go. And now we gotta find number 3. So number 3 is like right over here. It's just kind of like my LEGO City Advent Calendar, because, you know, it's just the same as last year, early years before. So I'm going to start opening the third window door right now. All right, everyone. Since I opened the third window box, this one here is a Advanced TIE Starfighter. So then I'm going to... Hang on, let me pull the packaging out first. I'm going to start building the Advanced TIE Starfighter right now. Alright everyone, here is the Advanced TIE Starfighter. I did a really good job building this, and on the left side and the right side, you see those black things here? Those are for the wings here. And, well, this is a small model of the Advanced TIE Starfighter. Well, I found some images of the big ones that are the LEGO versions, and they even have the real ones like any of the Star Wars movies. So, I gotta tell you, this Advanced TIE Starfighter looks pretty cool. And for one of these Star Wars characters, for the Advanced TIE Starfighters, they have one of the pilots. They kind of look like the Stormtroopers, but... The costumes are black, not white. So, thank you all for watching. Shout out to Ralfredo. So leave a like, a comment, and subscribe to my channel, and also subscribe to Ralfredo's channel. Peace out.